Is this waste? Ha?
My name is Mimi and I am the founder of By Van der Kussen, a sustainable brand where I produce coats and other products out of surplus furniture fabrics. I came across these fabrics when I was working as a retail designer at the factories where I produced the furnitures for stores. Well, I pick out the fabrics that I love, the colors that I love, and I try to, of course, create a little collection that with colors that goes together. I am crazy for colors.
So what do you need when you're working?
I need my sewing machine. And I need a big table, and I need a great chair where I can go from this machine to this machine and easily go over there and pick up stuff. And I really try to focus on the now. And what I need right now is flexibility. I live in a 60 square meters flat with my daughter, and I work and I eat and I sleep and everything. And I love the flexibility that this gives me. Peanut butter, film crew. Well, now it's more like I don't need to juggle one thing over here and one thing here. It's not work and family. It's intertwined, and it doesn't really feel like work. It's what I love to do.
Can I try one on?
Of course. I think you will look good in this.
Perfect.
I'll let you choose.
You look like royalty.
Well, I strive for this brand to be fully circular and fully sustainable in all parts. So that's why I keep the production in Norway. I'm trying to spread a message that this is not waste. That's my main vision, to showcase that this is valuable and beautiful. Yep.